And here we go. In a fatal four-way match, you literally have to be looking over your shoulder at all times. The second you let your guard down is the second you can be the victim of a blindside attack and pin.
All good points, guys. This will undoubtedly be a great match. Let's go.
Back in the ring again.
Pure artistry by her on that Hurricane Rana.
Take a moment to discuss Sears. You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
Woman versus woman never gets old, and this one should be no different.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
Her overhand punch finds the mark.
An impressive backbreaker there.
Oh, what a kick!
This could be it for her.
She's looking at it.
It's got to be over now.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
Peter's starting to fade.
She's going for the cover.
She lands an enormous elbow.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Guys, there is so much intrigue here heading into this fatal four-way match.
That's what you get, Michael, when you have four superstars who can legitimately win this thing.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell. She is on fire.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Wow! Senton!
Crushing impact.
Can't waste any time here.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
She's looking good now, guys.
Take a look at this.
Will this be it?
A competitor has been eliminated.
She drops her with a clothesline. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Back in the ring now.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight.
Look at this.
Running power slam. She's looking to end it early.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
There's your fatal four-way match winner.
Been eliminated. Here is your winner, Young Kaiba Sears.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
There were points in this match where I thought any one of these four women could have won.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw these four competitors put themselves through.